La Ciudad de los Colores, or the City of Colors, a department area located in Gaviotas Norte, a populated neighborhood separated from Villahermosa by the Grijalva River, has on its walls images that evoke nature, traditions, culture, gastronomy, and even popular characters. The walls have served as a canvas for artists from Tabasco and other entities of the country to paint their murals and transform an area considered risky due to insecurity.
Mayormente son tabasqueños los que han pintado los murales y de Tlaxcala también nos han visitado artistas y actualmente hay un artista que viene de Berlín para plasmar su arte, ¿no?
2 years ago, the chef, Lupita Aguilar, promoted this initiative and through donations managed to obtain the material, bringing together various artists to give another urban face to an entire block. The singer from Tabasco, known as Chicoche, was part of the first mural that was painted in 2017 in his honor. In the mural Corazón Gaviotero, the wave's capture marked the height reached by the water level in the 2007 flood. You can also see La Reina Roja by the Tlaxcala artist Amorius Mark, and another mural dedicated to democratic values, contribution of the Electoral Institute and the citizen participation of Tabasco. Meanwhile, painters Fernando Arellano and Dalina Medina capture urban landscapes of Villahermosa and popular figures such as Juana, La Vende Pastelito, María Garrido and José, El Ciego, among others, as well as the face of the current president of Mexico, Andrés Manuel López Obrador. There are 9 murals. The most recent one will be delivered this February by the painter Señor Papachango, a Mexican who lives in Berlin, Germany, who began his lines last January.
Hemos perdido muchos animales, pero bueno, tiene un curita porque creo que todo eso lo podemos resolver, ¿no? No es algo que ya sea definitivo, sino podemos volverlo a juntar.
Information and images by Jorge Almeida, correspondent in Tabasco. Notimex.